Praise the Lord.
Amen.
This is the day that the Lord has made, and we will rejoice and be glad in it. Amen.
Amen.
Let me welcome you once more in the presence of the Lord in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
And I want to thank you and appreciate you for being part of this wonderful conference. May the Lord bless you. May the Lord keep you. May his face shine upon you.
Amen.
Remember these words. You are valuable before God.
Amen.
You are everything before the Father.
Amen.
You have your daddy who cares about you and who loves you.
Amen.
I just have a few words before we go to the word of God. You may be seated in the presence of the Lord. From the bottom of our hearts, we want to say thank you for being part of this life-changing camp. When God gave us this gift, or when he birthed this conference to gather young eagles, the vision for this meeting was to unleash young eagles' potential for the glory of God. We want to use these camps to remind each and every one of you about God's plan and purposes for your lives. That your life can be far much better. Far much better if you allow God to be part of it. The day I allowed God as a young girl from primary school, the day I allowed God to be part of my life, he changed the story of my life. And I am a living testimony. And I'm standing in front of you young people to say to you, if God has changed my life, if God has changed the story of my life, he can change yours too. The vision of these camp meetings is for life transformation, to make sure that everybody who comes into this conference realizes who God is in their lives and see themselves through the eyes of God and not through the eyes of their past or their failures or their mistakes.
Amen.
And I want to encourage all of you. You have everything in you with God to be the best you can be for Christ.
Amen.
And as Pastor Thabang has been saying, that it is for the glory of God. It is for his glory. Let me say this, Vanavaka. I have seen God. And I know God. And I'm still growing to know God. And the prayer of my heart is that all of us, God will open our eyes day by day to see him and know him greater and better. Call you eagles for the sake of calling you eagles. Because I know that in each and every one of you, whether you believe it or not, there is a lion and a lioness.
Amen.
There is an eagle that wants to fly high, but you don't know how to fly. And this kind of conferences is to unleash and say, stop acting like a chicken. You know how chickens work? They're always looking down, finding food. Down, 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 down.
Oh.
I'm saying to you, Manabaka, look up.
Oh.
Look up.
Oh.
And fly high like an eagle.
Amen.
God is calling you to something greater, and he wants to give you his kingdom.
Amen.
The kingdom that is greater than the food, the clothes, the fun that we think we are losing out there. You don't lose. That's why we plan this kind of places, so you can have fun.
Yeah.
Fun in the presence of God.
Amen.
And enjoy being young and have fun. Some of us, we are getting old. Enjoy and be and have fun in the presence of the Lord.
Amen.
But now, God, let me say this before we go to the Word of God. We want to see greatness in you. Yes. You were born for greatness.
Amen.
You were born for greatness, whether you believe it or not. One day when God puts you in that greatness, come and just rub shoulders with us, because we want to say we planted that seed.
Yeah.
And get it today, we are trying to say you're born for greatness. It's like you don't believe it. And I break the spirit of chickenness, Njie.
Amen.
You're not chickens, Manabaka. You're not chickens. Rise up. You're not chickens. You are eagles. You're not chickens. You are eagles. May the spirit of eagles rise in this house.
Amen.
That when you go back home, you show the devil who you are. We've prayed.
Amen.
Hallelujah. We've prayed for you, Manawa. We've prayed for you, Manawa. You're going to make it no matter what. Every single person who has come to our conferences will make it in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You will make it. You will make it. You will make it. You will make it. And when you get out of this place and you fall, stand up and run again. Fight. 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 As long as you're still alive, fight. Don't drop the ball, Wanawa. I plead with you in the name of Jesus. No matter how hard life may be, do not drop the ball. I just want to have a special prayer before we go to the Word of God, to listen to the Word of God. I know there are eagles in this house. You are a special person before God. You are not a mistake. You are not just a mistake. You matter to the heart of God. And I want you to believe this. Father, we give you thanks. We glorify your holy name, for you are mighty and glorious. We have come to this camp, God, with one goal. With one goal, to help our young eagles know you better. Know their potential. Know their greatness in you, God. Not for their glory, but for your glory. As we have heard, Lord, Pastor Taba, when he said, all for the glory of God. My all for the glory of God. And I pray that God may the seed that has been planted, when they get out of this place, how they interact with other people, how they respect their positions at work, their relationships, their love life, their careers. May they bring glory unto you, God. And I pray that may you raise leaders in this house. May you raise evangelists in this house. May you raise teachers in this house. May you raise preachers in this house. May their lives, wherever God you send them, be an instrument of change. Change, God. May they impact their surroundings. In the name of Jesus, we pray. Lord, we want to thank you for the gift of each and everyone who came to this conference. It is not in vain. Everybody who came, you had an appointment with us, God. And we appreciate you for that. We love you. We also want to commit our speaker before the throne of grace. We say, Lord, use him mightily. Use him like never before. Cover him, God. We don't want to see him. We want to see you, God. Use his mouth. Use his voice. When he speak, I pray that open our spiritual eyes, that we will hear you speaking to us, God. We are ready. Speak to us in Jesus' mighty name. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah. We are Leboha. Our speaker is not a stranger. He's been with us. Men of excellence, men who love God, humility, at its best, and a servant, a spirit of servanthood. Just to interact with him here, I see that he has the love for young eagles. And build that relationship with him as part of us. He's one of